It's me, Pink, reporting from the Invictus Launch Week. It's day 3 here at the Barry Convention Center and we got brand new ships on display from Anvil. So happy to be here with you and definitely going to take a good look at that beautiful Carrack. Let's have a look around. Care to join me? Say cheese!
Okay, here we are, Anvil Aerospace. And you can already see the big beauty at the back there, the Carrack and all the other ships. So let's have a look there. And rent them. For a test flight. Okay, this is, that's bigger than I thought it would be. That's the, I don't know how to pronounce that. Okay, someone is getting in there, I guess. So, you're going to be on my picture then. If you like it or not. Yeah. I mean, that would be fun. I think we should get in one of these and take a picture as well. Stop, don't move. Why is it moving by itself? Definitely want to rent that, the Valkyrie. Okay, this actually works, that's fine. Whoa. And I wanna get this. It's like on Christmas. I mean, don't know how we'll be able to fly all of these in one stream. Yeah, I mean, it's cool, but I think I skipped that, and we've already seen the Hurricane here. Okay, so those are the ships. Quite cool. Oh. I mean, it's cute, but it's a little chubby. It's not very slick. But I kind of like it just for the size. And those engines actually look kind of cool. That's no door, right? Oh, it is? Oh, okay. So it has an interior. Oh, I didn't expect that. It's quite spacious in here. Okay, let's have a look. But actually, okay. I'm going to try something here. I wanted to see those engines. That's cool. Oh, okay. I guess I hit the no flight zone here. Thanks for turning me around. I actually think this is kind of cozy. I mean, I'm not so sure about the color scheme, but other than that. Oh, it reminds me I should put on my helmet. Not forget that, like, every time. Stay a while in the ship. Be perfectly fine. I've been in way bigger ships that felt way smaller. Okay, so I think we've given this one enough time. Let's see where we get inside. Doesn't seem to be a back entrance here. So probably somewhere from the side. Okay, that's a big door. Can't miss that. Ooh, wow, very dramatic lightning. Wow. Not sure if I like that. It's kind of cool, but it's, I mean, I guess that's not the pilot seat, that's for the turret, or is it a turret? Or is it the mining stuff? Support station, okay. Let me check that out first. I want to see what we can do there. Support station is rather vague. Huh. Okay. Ah, okay, we are the co-pilot in the back here. Well, I don't want to do that. At least not now, and not when I'm alone. So Let's get this thing going somewhere where we actually can see something. Wow. Wow, I love that. That's a very nice image. That blue with the yellow, and you don't see anything, but that's just perfect in this occasion. Okay, that's the... Ooh, that's a big landing gear. Okay. Just going to keep that camera angle and everything. Wow, that's so beautiful. Amazing. I can just sit here and wait and be happy. Look at this. But I wanna check out the ship a little more, so I'm even going to take another shot here. I just can't stop. Okay. But now let me see. Is this a safe spot to land? Oh, only got 10 minutes here. It's very hot. But 10 minutes are more than enough. Cozy little bed in here. Well, cozy, kind of. Okay, those are all locked. But, yeah. Should be something there that we don't have. Is there a toilet? There is. And is that a shower? I'm not completely sure. Maybe. Got the emergency pack over there. Okay, you got your microwave. That's also very important, I guess. And you got your lockers over here to store armor and weapons, I guess. And yes, we've seen the seat already. I guess those will be component. Oh yeah, it actually says component housing. I mean, you won't be able to get any ships or stuff inside here, so this middle section is kind of a waste of space, I would say. There she is. Well, there are probably multiple entries to get in there. Ah, this little tiny knob over there. Okay, good thing we found that by accident now. Oh, that's an actual ramp. That left the station. It's actually kind of nice, so bright and shiny. From outside. Did we get the landing gear on now? Yeah, this pit should be big enough. Okay, I'm not even sure I can get a good shot of that ship because it's probably too big to even get a good view with the camera, and still the hair is clipping through my helmet. I don't like that at all, but it's too big! Okay, I can use these keys, okay. Yeah! Blur completely. Yeah, that's just four massive engines we got there. Alright. And I want to get a nice picture there. I'm not going to sit down because I don't trust seats in this game. They are death traps quite often. Okay. She's standing there in the background. Oh, what I wanted to try, actually. That's too much, though. Well, maybe. Not sure. Whatever. I don't want to spend more time on this. Do we see a glow on her face when she's close to this? Engineering stuff. Okay, you got your small workbench here and some repair station there. Maybe a 3D printer or something. If we get this lined up perfectly. Almost seems like some kind of symbolic, I don't know what. That are some hefty engines we got here. Oh, all the way back here. And actually you can go down there, I guess. All right. Let's take that ladder for all the pipes. She's really eager to climb up that ladder. Okay, now we're below the engines. I guess it should be quite hot in here. We got some more doors here. Ah, those are the fuel tanks. Alright. I mean, I guess you need those. Yeah, we got a nice pool table here. Little odd design. Don't think I've seen that before. Okay, I want to try something here. Not this. Can we get one of those balls here in focus? They don't actually look that good. I don't have enough polygons. They're not really round. Boohoo. And where do we get here? Ah, okay, I guess that's the crew quarters now. Oh, they've got a nice little comfy couch, the bunk beds, and single bed from someone from New York, I guess. Okay, you can open those. Ah, okay, some lockers. Guess that makes sense. And we've got a shower over here. Oh, and quite a comfy one as well. Quite a lot of space. So many doors though. Nice. I have the nice red towel. Ah, that's it. Ooh, that's really nice. Get in there. Pull to release. Ah, yeah. Ooh, shiny doors. Okay, we do have to click that as well. And we got our medical bed. Just like that. Can I lie down? Well, I can stand on it, I guess. Not sure why I would want to do that, but... That's cool. I do like that. We haven't seen before. It's a different map. Are there? No, those aren't windows. Too bad. There's a door. I think we haven't been in here. Ah, that looks more like it. Yes. Cool. I need to sit down here. And if it's the last thing that I do. Yep, I'm the captain. Okay, and I guess over there. Oh, okay, that's a little disappointing. That's a very small bed we got there. But we got the teddy bear. And a bag full of dreams. Ah, okay. A we do have our own bathroom here. Complete with shower and toilet, so that's fine. Thanks for stepping by, hope you enjoyed the stream. If you did so, consider following the channel. And with that, see ya!